Hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. I'm back once again with Armored Core 6. Doing a second run of things. Which means I can just skip this stuff.
Gun 13, huh?
And if I've already gotten the battle logs from a stage, even better. I can just keep going. Seems different.
Our quest is simple. We want you to take out the two red guns. Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response.
Interesting. Your call, 621.
Yeah.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
621, we've received
a... Now that's cool. I need a bail, just for a little. That was charging. There we go. Where was the sword on that spin?
AP at 50%. No repair kits remaining.
Oh, I'm about to die. Yep.
is appreciated, Raven. 621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Oh, I thought I healed already. Yeah, that wasn't going well. If I could separate them, that'd be great.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven. 621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Oh, I thought I healed already. Guess I didn't. Always fun. I do remember this tank being an absolute pain in the ass in the arena. Yeah, they ain't gonna be a win either.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven. 621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Oh, it's bad. That is super annoying how quick I can just get knocked out of stuff. Yeah, I'm not winning this one either. Thought I was gonna just be going through these missions pretty quick. Didn't know there was gonna be a choice in the middle of one. Again, I just want to get them alone, if possible. Just gonna be on my nuts the entire time now. That was the wrong weapon. Fuck me.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven. 621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
What the? Suddenly can't hit at all.
AP at 30%.
Damn it. Just let me get the one. Oh, okay. Yep. Ugh, fucking tank.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven. 621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
That's not what I want. Need that guy to stop moving for a second. Nope. I gotta get out of there. Freaking ridiculous how I can't get the final hits on them. There we go. Freelancer got lucky. Iguazu, how many ranks below you has gone 13? You can count, right? Don't take too long figuring it out. It's a lot. You dumbass, Iguazu. You talk the talk, but you can't walk the walk. Heal, Jesus Christ. This should do it. Unless I get blasted, of course. Where is my attack? There it is. Alright, well, interesting to see where this is going to go now. That mean the other mission is just gone now.
One new message.
You got lucky, Merc. So you got a nice punch in. Go buy a lottery ticket. The Red Guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Ah, guess not. Maybe there's gonna be a defend mission now.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus group.
Raven,
now I gotta wonder if I need to skip these.
Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the bonnet.
Eh. Figured out.
Time for a little self-promotion.
But again, I thought it was cool that they give you a choice in the middle of one.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
An unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Burn them away.
That was weird. It looked a little weak. I remember that being a little bit easier.
Confirmed. Strider leg compromised. It's going down. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
The corporate dog has been slain.
The leg I destroyed. Love tapped me.
Sub-generator destroyed. Three to go.
Okay, I was kind of hoping there'd be a mission where you choose to defend it instead, and then they send out some Vespers.
Must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
Is it really new?
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. Allow me to introduce my V8 pick. I think I'll...
I don't think we ever dealt with him. I was expecting that decision in the middle of that mission to, have a bit more impact.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 6-2-1. Keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb a wall, Corporation Dog! Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Dang it. Okay, thought I was using the other weapon, but I guess not. I shouldn't be skipping cutscenes. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so it does say alt mission or not. That one looks new. Was I given an option the first time? Or is it only because I've done this? I'm also still working with Vesper's side of things, so. I'll have to look back at the other time I did that mission.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Escort the Rubicon Liberation Front's transport helicopter.
We appreciate your support, Raven. Capture comrades. Failure is not an option. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
We're under attack! The Liberation Front chopper and an escort AC!
They must be here for their friend. Intercept.
didn't see this guy. And where did all these come from? It would have been funny if that just killed it.
621. New enemy confirmed.
That's a Red Gun's AC.
Escorting a prison break all alone. You're daring, I'll give you that. I've fried bigger fish than you.
That's Gun 2, Nile. Red Gun's deputy commander. And the brains to Mission Impossible.
Oh, is he gonna leave me behind?
Confirmed. The chopper has exited the combat zone. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter if they left the combat zone.
A symbol of resolve.
When...
But mark my words, there will be nothing left but dying embers.
Whatever, Tom. When, the red gun came from outside the combat zone. We kill her in a different mission, or you know, take down the mech. I don't think hard to tell if people actually die in this.
Some advice before you go, 621.
I think this is the one where we got to use radar. Oh, there we go. Something's going on with that.
Unidentified machine down. Keep going and stay sharp. See, I told you to expect the unexpected.
I remember this part being a little annoying. I see you now. All right, there we go.
Seems that's the last of them. This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
Long time no see, Walter. I see.
Their job. Huh. Adequately. But Gen 4 augment those things.
I found that there's something.
One new message.
I see you're back. About the core. That was. It's not the one I've sent. This one you'll see.
Oh, okay, this one. Yeah, I'm gonna try it as is. Maybe my little drones will take down that shield. Undercover, but pretty sure I get spotted right away.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Yeah, I can just go through here, right? Ah.
Code 1-5. Intruder sighted.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging.
I mean, if it's gonna fucking block off my path anyways, why would I even try to do stealth? It's so dumb. Yeah, why was I not allowed to go over here?
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deployed for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all corners. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Two repair kits remaining.
Code 3-1-C. We've taken critical damage.
So dumb.
You see that? That's the watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Guess that.
Sula. Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. If only you had a different master.
Or she's gonna be upset.
Good job, 621. We're done here. Head back to base. Wait, no.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
And she doesn't want us part of that.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed.
All right, moving on.
Main system reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Balteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Still getting hit by that type of shit. Oh, shoot.
No repair kits remaining. Right shoulder ammunition at 50%.
It actually feels good to get that first try. And with not really optimized weaponry.
Enemy systems down. It's silent.
Observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused.
Again, I don't really remember if all that was part of it.
Augmented humans, too.
Rest up, and that's.
I see your hand. About that trip to the ice field, let's take a...
Wait, they're actually trusting us?
Registration number on you of the integration program. This program concerns Mind Alpha, a pilotless AC that we have developed, sampling the various factions' machines to assimilate their technology and design philosophies. We would like you to engage it in arena combat to evaluate the accuracy of our model. Please,
Oh. Oh. That's a little scary.
Integration program initiating phase one. Please begin by engaging the Mind Alpha model in virtual combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system activating combat mode.
That was a lot of missed opportunity damage there. Swing the damn sword. Holy. I think that has a ton of range on it.
Target destroyed. Concluding analysis. Well done. Integration program, Alpha 2.
Alright, it's got some missiles and a lot of...
The next sample is the trainer AC. This will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Commencing analysis.
Looks like a bunch of rapid fire.
Main system activated.
It's just the training AC though? Whoa! Oh. Switch to blue. Swing big sword. There we go. Don't know how much I agree with it actually hitting, but yes.
Concluding analysis. Well done. Integration Program, Phase 1, Final Analysis. The next sample is the Tester AC. This will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Data will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Thank
there we
you
go.
For your assistance.
I was like, I hit shift a few times there. Let's spin some of those tuning things. That's ominous. Really should start just buying some of this stuff. Oh, it's that thing. That does seem like a fun one to have. A dagger? Can I just go ham with it? Yep. I kind of want that. I'm still not sure how important those are. I should just start buying stuff.
Commencing infiltration to grid.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I've sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Holy crap, this thing recovers from overheating fast. I like it. Hopefully he hurries up.
Registration found. AC identified as Mad Stomp. Ranked dead last.
Me and Mad Stomp can't be beat!
If the green can stagger, the blue will just keep them there.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus. You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
I just remember that this mission is terrible for the boss.
MTs, tread carefully.
Nearly forgot your fireworks.
Thank you.
I won't even take the resupply. Let's just go. Oh, get out of there. And damage output is definitely lower, but I like the how fast I can just go back to it.
Hey, tourist, it's me. That works.
Raven, it's highly unusual to receive messages from hostile sources. Did she hack into Allmine's mercenary database?
I don't remember that being a message before. Gonna snitch on me? Like, why does her saying that matter at all?
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reach 10%. Firewall's going down fast.
Yeah, I don't remember this one.
Straight out of the gates. Keep it up, tourist. I servers off the ground.
I gotta get over there somehow. I had to come this way anyways. There we go.
Remaining.
But I had healed up earlier. So, why wasn't this a mission before? Maybe because I did that before. Are you running it back with him already?
And here I thought I'd just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time.
I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist.
You know, I really owe you one.
I didn't really think about how this whole faction wasn't really explained. The balls. That is the wrong way. No, I didn't need to. Man, I didn't mean to attack him.
Ringing in my ears again.
I really not able to hit this guy? Kind of nice that there's significant changes in a new game. That's kind of annoying. So, prisoner rescue. I have to, like, protect a thing. So I can't really just go out. And data breach. I'm on a timer on that as well, kind of. This one should be done.
Within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector.
Two repair kits remaining.
Relics and haunt them, Colin. Now what's it doing here?
going to explode. They were using coal for fuel.
Yeah, I'm starting to realize how messed up that is for her.
How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here. Brace yourself.
Augmented human, Sieve 1.
New arena?
Looks like you've made it to the Scud. Arkham, and it'll be no but.
Cool. But how? And why are they available now? Oh, that's neat. That's also kind of cool. Really could use more defense and such. And this one's overall better, right? Okay, I'm doing this. I think I saved the money for the rest of this. In case I actually do need to buy something new. What the heck? Have I not sorted through all this? load goes, or yeah, the EN load goes way down. Yeah, I don't need it. Again, weird that they are giving us another mission.
Thank you.
Dang it. Yeah, focus on this one, please. That's so damn dumb. I can't freaking get to him. Every time.
Shoulder ammunition at 50%. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
All right, good. That was close. Tell me to back off. Got it.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers. Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet.
Uh-huh.
Now it's laying down the law all over Ruben.
I think we already seen that.
One new message.
I see you got a call from... I've been contacted. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the... Check the...
Raven. It's not just the corporations who have been following the PCA's attack. This job?
Now, I could do the same thing again. Okay, so I want to do the last one.
Unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
I remember there's snipers over that way. I'm going to ignore them this time. Ah, resupply. You know, there was one here.
That's the refinery plant. 2N621.
Code 5. Hostile AC sighted.
Requesting backup from the system. Code 7-8.
Are 2v1, but I don't think they actually heal on this.
I've identified PCA SP special forces. Eliminate them. PCA SP machine.
Archivist Group mercenary. Impress V4 has left me a message addressed to you. I knew you that we at
Yeah.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position within the buildings. Sending results.
I didn't know I could come up here.
Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. The capture point tracking you. Take cover or quickly destroy it.
I was going so well.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position using the data I received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance teams. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it. A camera's tracking you. You know, why not?
You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. We're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
Swinburne has left the combat zone. Raven, I'll respect your decision, but I should tell you that... Wait. Picking up something. Incoming.
Oh.
Death and dishonor, such is the Oathbreaker's due. Pay the Sanzu toll!
Is that a liberation practice? Prepare to intercept.
The scoundrel's prophets. Coin slipping through.
Two repair kits remaining.
I've gathered data on the AC. Let's recognize it. An elite assassin associated with the Rubicon Liberation Front. I'm going to confuse you with the
Well, now. Okay.
Another star fades. Witness my need may both break her treachery benefits none.
Well, I've finally figured out what the little bug is. Weird that I didn't see that in a gun.
That was certainly an adventure.
All right, let's go and try to find that in the assembly. I just betray everyone, though.
Archibald's group mercenary liaison, V8 Pager here. I understand you spared V7 and destroyed a Liberation Front AC. The company has allocated you an appropriate reward, as I'm sure you've noticed. I hasten to add that Swinburne's shameful conduct has dishonored the Vespers. He has now been sent for re-education under the orders of V2 Snail. That is all. The Archivist Group expects much from you.
I think that was always a thing I could have done if I just never attacked him whenever he was talking.
This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Wait a minute. No, go back. And I'll be right back.
This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The Outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology. They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole. This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar Mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains. Raven, I await your favorable response.
Alright, much better.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
And since this is a different mission, I actually will be watching the cutscenes. This one's closer.
Two PCA LCs. They're highly mobile sharpshooters.
Code 15. Enemy attack.
It's not a red gun or a Vespa. We've got an independent.
Code 7-8. Requesting backup. Enemy threat level unknown.
Understood. I'll head over as soon as the HD is prepped.
All targets destroyed. Mission accomplished, Raven.
You live up to your name, Raven. You fight like a bird in flight. You may yet fly higher. Beyond Rubicon's scorched skies. To chase the freedom we never knew.
I wasn't done here. There was another little thing over here, wasn't there? Which just forced me to fight different location.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever.
I think this is a cutscene we've already seen.
The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Raven, I've been thinking about what Metal Flatwell said. To fly beyond Rubicon's scorched skies and chase the freedom we never knew. The others are so used to fighting and shouting slogans that they've given up thinking. But Flatwell, he's exploring a potential for something new.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. We have added new samples to the integration program.
Oh, cool.
You may now test updates to Mind Alpha and analyze corporate AC technology. We look forward to your continued assistance in All Mind's drive toward perfection.
I'm down to do that. Hold on. Survey heavy missile. Yep. Destroy special forces. I need to eliminate for the first one. Okay. For now, loader. Oh, wait, that's fine. Also, I think I heard somebody outside.
Integration program initiating phase two. Please begin by engaging the revised model. Mind
be right back.
Combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay. I'm gonna really be able to do this once, and I gotta go. I'm gonna do it again. I'm a little annoyed that he put up his shield so much.
Main system activating combat mode.
There we go.
Target destroyed. Concluding analysis. All right. Well done.
Do a little bit of tuning. That's gonna have to be it. So, kind of blasting through it. A lot of the stuff seems to be pretty much the same. I am finding the alt endings, I guess, to some of the missions. Still gotta figure out if I could have done that from the beginning of the dam. Either way, anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.